What is HIV symptoms and treatment? Hello folks, this is Mark Medicals teaching you about HIV infection like HIV treatment, HIV testing, and all about HIV transmission. In this video, you will learn about the following. 1. How to know if you have HIV. 2. What is the symptoms of HIV? 3. How to treat HIV symptoms. 4. What is AIDS symptoms and treatment? As a reminder, having symptoms does not mean you have HIV or AIDS. If your HIV test is negative, then the cause of your symptoms is not HIV. Go see a doctor for proper diagnosis and treatment. All right, without any further ado, let us dive in and get answers to our questions. 1. How to know if you have HIV? There are no symptoms that will tell if you have HIV or not. Having symptoms when you tested negative has nothing to do with HIV. The only way to know if you are living with HIV or not is by going for HIV testing. From my experience, many of you guys have HIV phobia and anxiety, thus still experiencing false symptoms. If your HIV test results are negative at 6 weeks from a 4th generation or HIV RNA test kits, then you are definitely HIV negative, so do not have any worries. 2. What is the symptoms of HIV? Hope you guys still remember that HIV and AIDS are different. HIV symptoms are different from AIDS symptoms, and so are their treatments. HIV symptoms appear 1 to 4 weeks after HIV exposure, and AIDS signs and symptoms appear around 10 years of untreated HIV. If you want to know more about AIDS symptoms, see the last part of this video. Early HIV symptoms include enlarged lymph nodes, fever, skin rash, sore throat, fatigue, and many others. Not every person experiences these HIV symptoms, but almost all of us will experience AIDS symptoms if left without being on HIV treatment. 3. How to treat HIV symptoms. According to CDC, around 60% of people experience early HIV symptoms, and it follows that, in most of us, symptoms will disappear without any HIV treatment. If you really think treatment is necessary, worry not, for you will only need basic medications that all people use daily to treat headache, fever, and all flu-like infections. You will not need any advanced treatment like hospitalizations or the use of any antibiotics. 4. What is AIDS symptoms and treatment? As I said earlier, HIV and AIDS are different. More than 90% of people living with HIV have no symptoms. Untreated HIV will advance to the AIDS stage, which is nothing but a collection of signs and symptoms. You will most likely be in and out of the hospital with illnesses like recurrent breathing problems, skin diseases, moderate to severe weight loss or wasting syndrome, recurrent diarrhea, unexplained fevers, AIDS of the brain, cancers, and so many others. What you should know is that HIV-positive people who are on HIV treatment have what is called undetectable viral load. If you have undetectable HIV, your risk of HIV transmission to your partner is zero, as long as you remain undetectable.